Now this is the match everyone's been waiting for, Hutch. Main event of the evening, last man standing. Kongo Kong finally gets his one-on-one match with Cody Deaner.
I'd say about a year in the making, wouldn't you?
It has been.
Kongo Kong, and in that year, his reputation has only gotten bigger, better, and badder. Global Force, IWA Mid-South, all over the lower United States.
Don't forget he defeated Rhino.
Defeated Rhino right here at Crossfire. Destiny Wrestling. This guy is all over the place, and he's looking to go to all those places with the Crossfire title around his waist from now on. Speaking of the Crossfire title,
finally, Kong gets his one-on-one match.
I don't know what you could say about this man, but that's about it. He is the man.
Cody Deaner's done it all, the most impressive run as champion. Unfortunately, in my opinion, it's going to come to an end tonight at the hands of Kongo Kong. It's going to be one hell of a fight.
I know you and Jay Moore have been going on about how Cody Deaner's been ducking Kong, how he's afraid of Kong. He is not afraid of Kong. Believe me, he's going to go right at him with reckless abandon, and the last thing you're going to see in the eyes of Cody Deaner is fear.
Cody Deaner's held that belt for a year, defeating Eric Young and Kongo Kong in that epic triple threat match last year.
And ever since then,
he never got it.
He was supposed to face Jeremy Elliott in the first place. And then Deaner maneuvered himself into that championship match. But he's been the most successful champion we've had at Crossfire, facing the most stiff competition. And now it's just gotten stiffer because we finally got Deaner and Kong one-on-one.
Well, I hardly call it one-on-one. It's a last man standing, but Cody Deaner's going to have to outwit two men here today.
Hey, he turned his back on Jay Moore. That was his own fault.
Three men. You could count Kongo twice, really. Jeez, look at the size of this guy.
He's vicious. He's not a guy I would like to make angry. And look at that look on his face. I've never seen Kong's eyes like that before.
I thought Deaner was going to go for a test of strength or Greco-Roman knuckle. I thought that would not have been smart, but
no.
Kongo Kong just Bill Goldberging Cody Deaner here, shoving him down just like he's Brock Lesnar. Like
No. There's no Bill Gordon. That's Kongo Konging. Kong's been pushing around guys way more brutaler than Bill Gordon.
Oh, see what I mean? No fear. Going right at Kongo Kong, just like I told you, Chris.
Oh, and look at that. The power of Kongo Kong just pushed them away.
Shot after shot. Close fist blows, totally legal in this match.
To no avail, that Kong with one.
Running right into a huge uppercut. And Jay Moore just absolutely lambasting Cody Deaner with words.
Well, look at that. Cody Deaner started off like a ball of fire, just feeding Kongo Kong with shots. All it took was one shot by Kongo Kong to take down the champion. I'm telling you, by the other night, Jay Moore and myself, and we're going to say, we told you so, Hutch.
Please give me a break. Second time lifting Cody Deaner 2-3 feet off the ground with those gut shots.
Kong is vicious. I don't know how long the champion can hold out. Oh,
wow.
Well, that's the thing. You don't have to be pinned. You don't have to submit. You just have to be the last man standing.
Yeah, you just got to be knocked out cold so you can't answer a 10 count. That's the only thing you got to do. Easier said than done.
Oh, and Kong is so vicious in the ring.
And
look at
so
the power,
fast.
The speed.
Insisting the referee count.
He's up to four now. See, look at Deaner. He's getting slow, shaking those cobwebs. Kongo Kong in firm control right now. And that's what Jay Moore wants from his monster.
Grabbing him by the beard. Give me a break here.
Hey. If you don't want to get pulled by your beard, don't grow it so long.
Oh, and again with those shots. Almost a little low there, I think.
It wasn't, right to the midsection.
Well, not like it would matter. The referee can't do anything, folks. Absolutely no rules. There's only one rule. It's a 10 count, folks. And I don't think I need to explain it anymore.
And listen to this crowd trying to get behind Cody Deaner. And it's not working because Kongo Kong is just laying in a beating right now to the champion.
Opposite side, and wham! Running right into the boot, Chris!
Got the big man dazed, not good.
Fighting back!
Cody Deaner throws rights. Oh, Kongo Kong staggering. Oh, big man still not down, reeling into the ropes. Deaner off the ropes. Oh, and look at that. Kong landing on his feet. Still yet to go down is Kongo Kong.
Well, Kong, yeah, see, beating him in. I could tell Kong was just waiting. He knew Deaner was going to go right after him. Deaner's no coward.
He was on the attack, but that just shows you how quickly Kongo Kong can turn the tide. Oh,
oh,
Deaner dumped over
Deaner.
The railing. That's what we want. They're on the crowd.
Dumping him in the crowd.
This is a battle. The fans are getting more than their money's worth.
I would say that for sure. Definitely getting more than their money's worth. If they're not careful, somebody's going to get hurt out here. We got families. We got kids everywhere.
Hey, that's why they got security here. You keep away from Kongo Kong because Kongo Kong is going to hurt somebody out there.
This is completely insane.
Can't even see right now the cluster of fans, but you can hear them chanting, this is awesome.
This is awesome. This is not awesome. This is awful. This is crazy.
Deaner Kong out there. Oh, no, they're out by the ticket booth table.
There's certainly no rules. Oh, you know what? I'm going to get up. I want to see what's going on here, Chris. Oh,
here they go. They're coming around.
Kongo Kong now,
Kong reversal.
Deaner right into the wall.
Beautiful. Kong is dangerous. He's even more dangerous on the outside of the ring.
Well, I'm over here by ringside now, Chris. I can barely see what's going on, but I can tell you Kongo Kong is firmly in control.
Kongo Kong in firm control right now. This is glorious.
Wow, this is insane. Kong grabbing the beard again. Another straight shot. Deaner reeling.
Hey, you've got Gold Time Chris LaPlante out there trying to keep the fans at bay. This is a championship match. You do not want
wow, they're making their way past the crowd here in the back.
On Cody Deaner's behalf. They're making it back around.
This is insane, Chris.
They're all over the place, Hutch. You got fans everywhere, LaPlante's everywhere, security. Oh!
Oh, another shot from Deaner at the end of the back of a chair.
Oh, the one you just hit Kong with.
And here
they're coming back around. Here we go, business is picking back up. They're coming our way. Here we go.
Oh,
right in the stairs.
Oh, absolutely brutal, Chris.
Deaner is down. This is beautiful.
Zielinski administering a count here.
Jay Moore telling the ref to count him quicker.
Wow, that's a quick count. Already up to six. Jay Moore berating the referee to count faster.
Well, he should. Deaner back up to his feet, though. I don't know if you want to get back on your feet outside the ring with Kongo Kong.
This is insane. Fireman's carry. What's going on?
No. Deaner out of it. Kong.
Wow, right into the metal.
Kong is down. It's the first time Kongo Kong's been down in a long time. Cody Deaner checking to see. Ref count up to four right now.
Uh-oh.
Referee up. Oh, Kong pops up.
Uh-oh.
And
he looks angry. Deaner right to the ice.
Wow, giving the evil eye to the fans, and he paid for it from behind. Deaner.
This is right in front of us. The action is intense right here at Jingle Bell Brawl 5. Now, this is how you do a main event.
Signaling for the DDT on the outside, perhaps.
No.
No, inside the ring.
What strength of Cody Deaner to get Kongo Kong in the ring. Fans are chanting DDT.
And from behind, Jay Moore, come on!
Deaner's got him.
Wow, Deaner knew this was going to happen. He called it earlier.
But Kongo Kong,
wow.
Quick.
Andre the Giant style headbutt right behind. And again, Kong absolutely brutalizing the Crossfire Heavyweight Champion.
Just like I knew he would.
And a third time. Cody Deaner completely lifeless in the center of the ring.
Kong in firm control. Deaner slow to get to his feet.
Wow, nine count. Almost a brand new champion here at Crossfire. Wow, stiff shots from Kongo Kong. I don't think I've ever seen Kong so vicious before either.
Well, Kongo Kong's won that title for over a year, ever since he crippled Jeremy Elliott. Now, this is beautiful. Jay Moore can do that all he wants because there's no rules. That's what you get for turning your back on your best friend, Cody Deaner.
Jay Moore should be ashamed of himself, Chris.
He should be ashamed. Deaner should be ashamed. He turned his back on him. It's because he was jealous that Kongo Kong came in before.
Oh, wow. Bringing him in the hard way.
Wow. I've never seen Cody Deaner get manhandled like this.
Jay Moore once again. Oh, give me a break. Get the camera off of Jay Moore. This is nonsense.
Deaner using the ropes to get up. Kongo Kong in firm control.
Well, if it wasn't for those ropes, who knows if he'd be able to get up.
But look at Redneck near Renegade. He's got all that foot. Oh!
Oh, wow.
The hard determination of a champion only gets you so far.
Well, he's right already jelly-legged. And wham, oh! That'll certainly make it worse.
Oh, no. Oh, no. Deaner's in position.
Well, we've seen this before. Kongo Kong.
Oh, no.
Rolling cannonball in the corner. Come on, Eugene.
Here we go. Raiders have lost. Oh!
Missing in the corner!
I'm telling you, just like that ball from Indiana Jones, that's the type of impact Kongo Kong lays in, but no one was home.
Kongo Kong still upside down in the corner. This is great. There we go. Finally collapsing. I don't know if this is a count technically on both men. Cody Deaner doesn't get to his feet. There we go.
Fans are chanting, this is awesome, and I have to agree with them.
Wham! Couple of stiff shots from Cody Deaner.
Oh!
Wham, and again!
The big man is reeling. Cody Deaner, Kongo Kong, the big man is reeling.
Referee Darren Zielinski, counting four.
This is a fast count.
Counting five.
Oh, come on, Kong, get up. Get up. Oh, come on, get the rope, get the rope. He's up, ref. He's up with Deaner.
I got to admit, I'm not surprised. I don't think a running clothesline is enough to put down the monster.
But Kong was down for way too long. Huge right hands by the champion.
Where's Deaner going? Well, if I know Cody Deaner, he's looking for something fun. What is it?
Side. Oh, no.
It's a steel chair.
Oh, no. Last year, that's what ended the friendship of infamous Jay Moore and Cody Deaner with a steel chair.
A steel frame chair, Cody Deaner. Looking to administer some damage, and it's perfectly legal, Chris.
Oh! It's legal as a headlock, but Kongo Kong.
Wow. Kongo Kong might have broke his hand on that, but it doesn't look like he cares.
We're on a five count.
Six count from Zielinski.
There we go. Deaner looks slow to get up. And an eight. Oh! Uh-oh. Now Kong's got the chair. Oh, no.
Putting it in the corner between the turnbuckles. We've seen this many times.
What could the big man have in mind?
From many men.
That is set up.
Never from someone the size of Kongo Kong.
No, that is set up. That is in place. And it's not going to look good for the Crossfire Champion. Oh, Deaner puts on the brakes.
Oh, yes. Cody Deaner. He saw it coming. Bam. Close fist shot. Oh boy, here we go!
Oh no.
Oh, Monsta, same thing. Both of these men way too smart for that.
That's the thing. These two have never faced off one-on-one. They've been in multiple triple threat matches. These two have study tape. They know what the other man is going to do. If Kongo Kong has him, oh! Deaner, battle level. No, you can't pick him up.
Wow, a valiant effort from the reigning champion, but a little bit foolish in my eyes.
That's a fool's errand.
And he's paying for it now. Fireman's carry position. What's going on here? Come on, Deaner, fight out of it.
Deaner with those elbows. Come on, Kong, drop him.
Well, repetitive slipping in behind.
Oh! Kongo Kong took that chair hard.
From the very same chair he put in place.
Fans are on their feet. It's pandemonium here.
Both men are down. The referee's counting.
Deaner getting to his feet. Yes, I agree with the fans for once. This is awesome. This was one hell of a fight. But Kongo Kong needs to get up. That chair shot was vicious.
Cody Deaner officially to his feet.
Come on, Kong. Oh, wow. It seems like as soon as he heard that nine count, something just sprang up at Kong. I don't know if it was instinct or what. But the big man doesn't look all there.
Jay Moore screaming in his ear to get up. Looks like he finally heard it, and he popped up.
And that's why Jay Moore is such an efficient manager. That's why he is the manager of champions, because he's there to help his men win. Well, oh, Deaner with another chair.
The speed and skill of Kongo Kong has always boggled us, but wow, did he ever pop up quick. This man is impressive.
Oh, Deaner trying to chase off Jay Moore.
Jay Moore begging off. Deaner getting a second, third chair. What's going on? Oh, man.
Jay Moore trying to get some, sink some sense into Kongo Kong.
Oh, looks like Cody Deaner's going to ECW this sucker. Uh-oh. He's going to put a pile of chairs in the center of the ring.
I know what Deaner's going for. I think he wants to DDT him on those chairs.
Of course, that's what he wants to do.
Oh, no. Stalking the challenger.
Oh, and right to that ample midsection of Kongo Kong.
Right in front of us right now.
Oh, wow.
Cody Deaner with the chair.
Breaking that chair. Completely destroying that chair in the back of Kongo Kong.
What impact. Kongo Kong.
Wow, a referee administering a count here. Kongo Kong is basically out on his feet.
But he's not down on the ground. He's still standing. He's on his feet.
I don't know if that would be called standing. But I think that's a bit of a stretch for a count. I don't know if I agree with referee there. Zielinski counting there, but looks like it's a moot point now. Kongo Kong to his feet. This match continues.
Uh-oh. Deaner's got those chairs set up in the middle of the ring, Hutch.
No. This is absolutely brutal. It'll be all over here.
Come on, Kong.
Oh, now suplex.
What?
Come on, Deaner. This is not wise.
No, you couldn't slam him. You think you could suplex him? Uh-oh. What a reversal by the challenger. Look at that chair, it is bent forward. Wow is all I could say. Kongo Kong is going to be your next champion.
Here's another look at this, Chris, look. Wham, Deaner down through both chairs, unbelievable.
Wow.
Back to live action here, six count.
This is a fast cheer on the champion. Count. There's Zielinski up to eight, nine.
Wow. Look at the toughness of Cody Deaner. Wow. Yakuza kick right to the mush.
See, I don't understand what took the rest so long to start this count. Guaranteed, Chris LaPont's in his earpiece saying, delay the count, because he does not want to see Kong Kong as champion. That's why they suspend him. That's why they've done everything to keep Kong Kong away from Cody Deaner.
Well, he's got his chance right now. Let me tell you, Chris, he's probably going to lose. Cody Deaner has way too much heart to ever stay down.
Deaner has heart. He has the fans behind him. But
he can
he's
cut
still
his legs
monster.
Off, and he'll still probably stand right up.
Uh-oh.
Oh, man. Kong driver on the chairs. No. Yeah. Come on. Sleeper hold. He's going to put the big man out. He's going to put the big man out.
No. Come on, Kong. Come on, Kong.
Cody Deaner, sweat dripping from his brow down the chest of the massive monster. Will he go out?
That sleeper hold sticks right in there.
Well,
Deaner has that perfectly locked.
If he can put him down, there's no way he's going to get up in the count of 10.
And Deaner, he was so smart. Jay Moore, come on, yes.
Come on, Jay Moore, get him out of there. Cody Deaner was about to win.
Uh-oh. Looks like Kong Kong's awake.
There's no way Kong would have got up from a DDT on the chairs.
Oh!
Fireman's carry into a neck breaker off the knee. Absolutely
Good impact! What impact! This man, these men have been putting each other through hell right now. Fans are chanting, Cody, rests up to an 8 count. I don't think he's getting up. This match will continue. What a match so far. This is not for the faint of heart, Hutch Henrys.
One punch, Chris. One punch puts down the Crossfire champion.
That's all it takes. Oh, no. Oh, no. Kong's going up there. I've seen this before. Deaner getting up. No, Kong, you don't know where he is. Come on. Oh! Oh, my God! What a moonsault by Kongo Kong! Holy
absolutely
wow.
Devastating!
Wow! Yes! Now, I'm going to say it. This is awesome! Whenever in the history of Crossfire, or ever, have you seen a man the size of Kongo Kong do a moonsault like that?
Onto a standing opponent. Oh, Cody Deaner, like I said, you could cut his legs off. You could cut him off and he'd still stand up. This man has more heart than 20 men.
I'm going to give Deaner credit right there for getting up. But holy
shnikes, holy shnikes.
That was awesome.
Setting those chairs up again.
Like I said before, this match is well worth the price of admission. If not, we should have been streaming this online pay-per-view style.
Slow ahead, methodical. The monster still in control. Oh!
Oh!
Big slam! Did you see that, Chris? My God!
Wow! Shades of WrestleMania 3. Kongo Kong is slammed onto chairs. Wow, this match has been, it's taken my breath away, I can barely talk, but this match has been one hell of a fight, it's been awesome.
Kongo Kong to his feet, unbelievable! How close was that?
Oh no, Deaner's got him. Oh no, oh no.
What's that?
That's Tyson Dukes. That's Scotty Turner. What is this? Look what's going on here.
Scotty Turner, Tyson Dukes, both of these men with a long history of being aligned with Jay Moore. Tyson Dukes.
Yeah, right, that's the Moore family. We and they know Cody Deaner very well.
They do. Cody Deaner used to be a member of that family.
Yes. What's going on here? What is going on here? Oh, what's this? It's Tiberius King.
He's coming to the aid of Cody Deaner, all right!
He hates Tyson Dukes. Those two have had so many wars in the past. He knows Scotty Turner.
Lord of the Blade, Tiberius King. Was part of our Hall of Fame ceremony earlier.
He's never been a fan of Jay Moore. Here we go. Like, what's happening here?
No. No, look at him smiling at Kong. I knew it. I've seen King and Kong hanging out.
Yes, Tiberius King, ladies and gentlemen. Yes! Yes! Sold out! What? He sold nothing! Tiberius King is never like Cody Deaner. This thing's back to Neo. They never got along.
I have nothing to say here. I thought that 2-on-1 was enough. Cody Deaner now having to take on 5 men here in the last man standing. Come on, Tyson Dukes!
There is justice in the world. There is justice.
Oh, DDT from Tiberius King, giving Cody Deaner his own move.
Yes, yes.
Tyson Dukes was in the Cruiserweight Classic this year for WWE. This man is a serious
pro. Longest running Neo Wrestling Federation champion.
A promotion owned and run by Tiberius King.
Still, one half of the Neo Tag Team Champions, Tiberius King. Wow. Oh no, what's going on? They're dragging Deaner to the corner. Kongo Kong is to his feet. I don't know what's going on, but this is glorious. It looks like the boys are back in town,
baby. Oh, will you be quiet? Chris. We all know what's happening here. Cody Deaner's getting railroaded. And Jay Moore looks like he's going to have a happy Christmas.
Oh, look, they're taking Deaner down.
Oh, give me
a break. There's no way he can move.
Should have made this match. No rules.
Deaner asked for it. He wanted it. He got it. Last man standing. No rules.
Well, you can't stand up if you're tied to the ropes.
He is set up. He's in position. All that's left is the coup de grace. Tiberius King. Tyson Dukes. Scotty Turner.
Scotty Turner on his phone.
Oh. I think they're going to record this. Yeah, it's selfie time, boys.
They're going to slingshot him? They're going to slingshot him in the corner?
No, I'm getting my camera out of this. I got to film this.
Oh, come on. Tiberius King's filming this. They're going to put it on the internet.
This is glorious.
Are they live streaming to Facebook right now? That's what they're doing. They're live streaming on Facebook. This is disgusting. Oh!
Razor, the Lost Ark, had nothing compared to that boulder.
Crossfire announcer, Priest and Edge, Tridius is here. He wants to know what's going
this
on.
Is glorious.
I want to know what's going
the
on. This is despicable.
Back in town, baby.
This is disgusting.
This is the Neo Dynasty. This is beautiful.
This is
the
five
boys
on
are
one.
Back in town, baby.
The last man standing, and the only man in there with a pair of balls is Cody Deaner. Everybody else has to cheat.
One more time. Oh! Are stunned. They don't know what's going on. Nobody does, but this is glorious.
Kong trying to intimidate the referee here.
Yes, start the count, baby. There's nothing you can do. Wow. This is glorious. Oh, Jaymar saying one more. Oh, no. Oh! Yes! Directed traffic.
Cody Deaner is unconscious here.
You know what? Cody Deaner, he's been an excellent champion. You took it to everyone. You took it to Shane Douglas. You took it to Tirva. You took it to Elliott. You took it to Braxton Sutter. But Kongo Kong.
Kongo Kong better get to his feet. There we go.
Look at that. Yes! Referee called for the bell. Is it
this
official?
This is despicable.
Is it official? We got Tiberius King and Jay Moore hugging in the ring. Tyson Dukes, Tiberius King shaking hands. I never thought I'd see the sight. And now, the referee handing the championship to Kongo Kong. A year overdue. This should have happened to Elliott last year. Yes! We have a new champion. Yes.
Well, the Jay Moore family of old. A bunch of men we haven't seen in a long time, and they're all back.
Yes. Yes.
Oh, come on, they're abusing the ref now.
That's what you get for poking your nose in family business. Yes! Finally, Kong has the title. Referee's beaten up. Cody Deaner laid to waste. This is how you close it out, Crossfire. I've lost my voice. This is glorious. I know there's going to be a lot of celebrating tonight. Kongo Kong is finally Crossfire champion. Oh,
wow.
Tiberius King wants a microphone. Get that man a microphone. He is a wrestling legend. He is a wrestling god.
Big man.
The fact that he's back after blowing out his knee against Christopher Bishop, that John who can't even work.
How's that feel, Deaner? How's it feel?
What a main event, my goodness, what a championship man.
Yes. Hall of Famer. Yes.
Let's all these meatheads in the crowd.
How dare you? How dare you, people? This is the man.
Kong's the champ.
This is our wrestling father.
Let's give it up for the manager of the year, Deaner.
Yeah, baby! I'm the manager of champions.
What a bunch of
crap. I'm the manager of champions. Yes.
The man himself, the soul never. My main man's got a dream.
Scotty Turner, haven't seen him on the wrestling scene here. 2-3-4
years. The Utah champion, the greatest of all time, Cruiserweight Classic WWE Superstar, Mr. Tyson.
What a bunch of crap. That's right.
The malevolent, the magnificent, the incredible, the unstoppable new Crossfire Champion, Kongo Kong.
Yes.
And of course, yours truly, the leader of this new band, the Rebels. See, things are going to go our way for a long time here in Crossfire.
Tell me, Cody Deaner. Look at me, Cody Deaner. I can do it too.
To say, Neo is back.
Hey.
Oh!
Hey.
Yes.
Neo, baby! Hey. Are you saying the Neo Wrestling Federation is back?
You're the man!
Neo's never died. We've been running the show since day one. Look at that. Kongo Kong with the championship. Tiberius King.
Well, I
Tyson
don't know what
Dukes.
He means when he says Neo is back. I don't know what that means exactly.
Tyson Dukes
longest
sure running.
We're going to find out.
Tyson Dukes longest running Neo Wrestling Federation champion. Tiberius King also longest running champion. They've held the belt for the accident in a long amount of time, Hutch. This is the dynasty in the making. Cody Deaner, you sipped on that Crossfire Kool-Aid. You sipped the sunshine.
This is disgusting. Let's fade out on this image, however disgusting it is. Chris LaPlante coming down to the ring going to try and break this up, but I'm too sick to my stomach to continue. We'll see you around next time, folks. Tiberius King, disgusting in the face of Cody Deaner.
This is perfect.
Yes.
That's better now than it was before.
Neo, baby!
That's look better now.
This is a Hall of Famer! That's a Hall of Famer!
I should be the Canadian Hall of Fame!
I
should be the Canadian Hall of Fame!
He's the king! He's Tiberius King, baby! The Lord of the Bling! Yes! It's over!
What a bunch of crap!
It's over!
The king of lies, the king of deceit.
King of lies.
You're just jealous that no one wants to put you in the Wrestling Hall of Fame with all your years of crappy promotions. Give me a break. Give me a break.
Razor Chris, you look brilliant tonight. I love the attire, my friend. Nothing but class, unlike Hutch Henry.
I learned from the best. If it wasn't for Tiberius King, class of Chris wouldn't be here right now.
Please.
Yes.
This is disgusting.
Yes.
This is disgusting. This is disgusting.
Back to my roots.
You should be ashamed of
yourself. Look at your champion right there, Hutch. There's your champion. Where's my champion? We're all celebrating. Neo's back, baby.
Woo!